Good morning, Chestnut Ridge. Today is Monday, March 22nd, 2022.
Today's lunch is beef and cheese hard taco.
Any senior is going to college to become a teacher, please pick up the CREA scholarship from Miss Water. Applications are due April 1st.
There will be a football meeting today during 5C. This will be for any boy interested in playing football in the fall.
Any senior wrestler interested in applying for the PWCA All-American Scholarship, please come see Mr. Lasler.
There will be a mandatory senior class meeting tomorrow during fourth period in the high school gym.
Varsity softball team is dismissed at 2:45 to prepare for today's home scrimmage reel.
Yeah,
we get out
early. Quote of the day, success is the sum of small efforts, repeated day in and day out.
What is a rabbit's favorite style of dance?
What is it, Jada?
Bet you'll never guess.
I doubt I will.
It's hip hop.
Should've known that one. Good job, Flegal.
Yep.
Pride prize winner.
Wait, this is
here.
That was last week.
Okay, this is Jada
and Jenna
signing off from the Lion Studios. Hudson!
Guys, we're here with Bocek. I'm going to ask him a few questions about him teaching and his experiences. First question, why did you want to become a teacher?
To coach.
What is your background?
I went to Portage in high school, graduated in 06, went to IUP, got my bachelor's in health and PE, K-12, and graduated in 2010.
What's your favorite subject in school?
Woodshop.
Oh, nice. Favorite college team or school in general?
The Ohio State University.
Favorite pets, dog or cat?
If I had to pick, dog. I have two cats, gonna have a dog here soon.
Nice. Your favorite pizza topping?
Pepperoni.
Nice. What do you do for fun or what are your holidays?
Woodworking, hunt, coach my kids' teams now.
What's your favorite song and artist?
Dr. Dre, Still Dre.
Oh my. What is your secret talent and can you show us?
Ooh, my secret talent. I can tell you what my secret talent is. I'm actually a pretty decent singer. I had solos in high school and I was in musicals.
Oh nice.
No, I'm not gonna sing on camera.
Do you have a funny teaching story that you can share?
No.
Thank you, Ben.
You got it.